We need to take it off, right? Do you want a pen to mark that?
No. I want to do things the hard way. Because that's the way it is.
Yeah, that's the way we rock and roll. We have put off doing this one because we knew it was going to be a little trickier to do it.
And because watching videotaping the top of my head is not the most fun thing to do.
Now what she did was just mark these two corners because of the wheels that are on this cooler.
Stupid wheels.
That make a curve indention inside the cooler.
Okay, so we've got one piece cut out.
And that one should lay down to
do. Oh, look what they put inside.
Yeah, oh, isn't that cool?
We have a surprise.
A toilet roll holder.
Or something.
You know?
I wish toilet roll holders were just
sturdy.
Thick.
Now hopefully that'll go down in there the way we think it's going to.
Well, if it doesn't.
Well, what I would.
Well, it's gotta go down.
All the way.
I know here. It's long enough.
Yeah, perfect.
Well, close to perfect.
Trying to get scissors out of my way while I'm trying to show what we're doing here.
Smush. Thank you.
That piece is going to have to go in first, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Okay, I got to cut it right there. Yeah, this is our strange way of doing things.
Yes, we do things a little backwards, but it gets it done the way we need it to do it.
Are you filming what I'm doing, or are you just holding your phone?
No, I'm filming what you're doing as we're doing it.
Oh my God, people are going to see me doing crafts.
Well, that's fun.
Supposed craft.
You know what?
What?
We're going to be able to use this cut in half to do the top.
Okay. So this comes down here. I'll smush it in.
See, smushed in.
And Angie holds it there. Oh, you know what? We could actually make life simple.
And with a little piece
of tape.
Duct tape. And tape that to hold it in place.
Yeah. Okay.
That's just to hold in place. Because we, like I showed you on the other cooler, we make these removable for cleaning purposes. Now, what she just measured was to cut off the top so that around here, it only comes up to about right here. That way, it's not sticking up and the lid will close better.
We hope.
We hope. This is the plan.
Yeah, but
see?
Sometimes our plans don't work. I love the sound of the bubbles popping.
I know. Ain't it cool?
Yeah, makes I've me, never grown up. What can I say?
Makes me wish I had a deal of bubble wrap right now to sit there and pop. Now, putting this down in here gives you a better idea of what we're aiming for there. The corner down in there and here. Now, we will take this together like we did the other one in a box shape.
Hold that there. Thank you.
So that when this is all said and done,
we can push it in and pull it out for cleaning. And it's supposed to keep everything a lot colder.
For more days, more hours. We are doing this because on a four-day, three-night trip, we are spending somewhere in the vicinity of about 4 to 5 bags of ice. See, we're just taping this together temporarily.
And when bags of ice are $7 a piece at a state park.
Yeah, they are.
That's a heck of a lot of money that we could be using for something fun.
Yeah. Or extra batteries or, you know, things like that that would make a bigger difference. See how this is coming together? See, we're temporary taping.
Yeah, I'm starting over the wheels because
it's a pain in the ass part on this particular cooler.
I can't believe you just said ass on my video that I'm putting up. The kids listen to. Well, maybe they don't.
Well, I'm talking to moms and dads, not kids.
Are you sure?
No.
Well, neither am I. That's why I said, don't say ass. Well, wait a minute. I just said ass four times now. I'm like, shut up, Suze.